What's going on, guys? Poorman Games here, back with some more The Medium. Let's see what's going on. Oh, there's Thomas.
It's all falling apart. What? Yes, I know. No, I need to be sure.
Yeah, he's a medium.
There's gotta be something around here. You want what? Fuck! Look who finally decided to let me out of my cage. And only when you need my help. Surprise. Surprise. Okay, you know what? I'm not in the mood. Just tell me what you see. Come on. Come on. Yes. I can feel it.
Okay.
It's around here. Somewhere. Oh, well, that's real fucking specific. Hey, I'm trying to help here. Well, you know, sometimes I wonder. Well, it doesn't make it easier when you keep me in the dark for so long.
Oh, Christ.
Thanks for that, by the way. Hell of a way to treat your soulmate.
God damn it! There's nothing here!
There is.
Really?
I'm never wrong about these things. You know that.
Well, screw this. I should have known better than to listen to you. Wait. What? There. There. Where? What?
You building tension? Grab the fucking thing!
Would you shut up? Like he's obsessed. What is he? What have I done?
We couldn't have known.
I let him into my home. He was like a father to me. How could he do this to her? Fucking bastard! How could he?
I told you we couldn't trust anyone but ourselves. Keep it together. Think. What do we do now?
We wait. And when he comes back, I'll just...
Whoa, 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 easy.
Remember what's at stake here. Just let me do what I do. You better do it fast. Because if you don't, I will kill him.
All right, I have more questions than answers now. I guess that's a good thing, right? Keep it mysterious. So, he was obsessed with Lily. I'm not sure if Lily grew up and he's with Lily Richard. I mean, Thomas. And something else that happened. Oh, we're seeing right here.
Thomas. I wasn't expecting you.
Yeah, that's not Thomas, that's the spirit.
Is everything all right, my friend?
Did you do it, friend?
Did I? What?
My daughter.
Oh, his daughter.
My 13-year-old daughter.
Oh, God, I was wrong.
I entrusted her to you,
Thomas.
Oh, because she was a medium, too. And he can teach her? Teach the ways?
Did you do it?
I don't.
I found the sketchbook. Forced myself to look through it. Cover to cover. Every single fucking page! Tell me you didn't hurt her, Richard.
Thomas, please.
Tell me I'm wrong, Richard. Tell me, and I'll let you go.
It wasn't me.
Does he stab him with a pen?
Thomas,
the pen that we saw?
You have to understand. There's a sting inside of me.
Shut up.
You have to believe me. I wanted to die.
I'll make it quick.
Thomas, I'm so sorry.
She's my daughter!
I never wanted any of this. I should never have come here.
But you did. No one should hear. Knowing what she means to me.
Thomas, I swear, I'll go away. You'll never... Wait, are you... No, let me out. Let me out.
Let me in.
Oh,
all right, Richard. This is your world.
Oh, this looks really cool.
Tell me what you're hiding.
All right, I'm glad you run the same way too. Wasn't just because she was a girl thing, you know.
Started, Richard. Place that broke made you what you are.
But I attacked though. That's how I attack. What kind of lame-o move is this? Yes, the power of a medium. Oh, okay. It's not even killing him. Alright, you know what we're gonna do, guys. We're just gonna do this here. Oh, crap.
At home,
Ooh.
Loss. Hatred. Grief. This place reeks of them. Something terrible happened here. It changed Richard forever.
No!
What the hell?
Let's figure this out then. Where must we go?
I can feel something's not right.
Good observation. Father's knife.
Richard, your father forgot his knife. You'd better go and bring it to him.
All right, I'll play along. For now.
Okay, we're seeing from his perspective.
Whoa. Father, you forgot your knife. Huh.
Thank you, Richard. You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No!
Whoa.
But where are you going?
Some Inception stuff right there.
The army is heading out west. And I'll be going with them.
But no, I don't want you to go.
All right, now, come on.
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes what we want isn't what's important. You understand?
When will you come back?
Take care of your mother, Richard. You're the man of the house now.
Oh.
Those tentacles are guarding something. We need to get rid of them.
I can't use spirit blasts. Okay. I guess I gotta charge it up somehow. You know, I have an infinite shield.
By the sweat of your brow. You shall rise, and you shall fall.
He was German.
To the earth from which you came.
Did I miss anything else from here? No, is anything else? Alright, can we do it now? No, we still can't do it. Alright, this one, the game hurts my feelings. Because I have terrible searching techniques. Has something else here? Alright, I don't know. You guys help me out. We looked at the painting. The picture. And we looked at this already. I see ashes on the ground. We looked at the desk did nothing. Yeah, we looked at this. We can't do spirit blast at all. for some reason. Okay. If he's my special ability. Nope, that's still up. I'm stuck at a chair. What about right here? Nothing? It's a smaller room, so I don't know how I can get lost here. Am I missing something, you guys? Did I pick something up? Alright, there's only two locations we have to look at. Alright, both never give me that much of a hint. Oh. I have to use my ability.
To dust, you will return.
Okay, that did something. Let's try it again here. Okay. That's kind of silly. You can't activate it not until you use your ability. As government representative of the Polish Republic, I wish to offer my deepest sympathy and regret in regards to the passing of Lieutenant Thaddeus Tarkovsky, he whose loss you mourn and die a noble cause. His country will be forever grateful. So I goes, okay, he's a goner.
Grief, anger.
Okay, that's how he gains his ability. He uses more darker stuff. Okay. We only wasted like 10 minutes.
Okay then.
Hey Richard. Bet you can't catch me. What? Hey, wait up.
Uh-oh. The first sign of trickery. Which way do we go?
Come on, Richard. My arms are getting tired.
Almost done. Try to bring more tomorrow.
Thank you, Richard. I can't tell you how much this means to me.
But what is it?
It's something very important. Promise me you'll keep it safe.
This way, silly. Rose? Rose!
Over here.
Are you guys getting dizzy too? I'm super dizzy right now doing this. I don't know.
There you are. I was afraid you'd get lost in here.
Me? I've been waiting here for ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Hey.
Hey. You see that? The storm's coming.
It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow?
Cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here?
Dude, what the heck? Guess we head back this way? No? What the? We just went into the painting, though. Alright, you know what, guys? I think I'll stop right here for now. We'll uncover the rest of this mystery in the next one, I think. I don't know. It's been Poorman Games. Make sure you like, subscribe to the channel if you've done so already, you guys. I'll see you in the next one. Make sure to check out the Discord. Join the Discord down below. Alright, you guys. Peace out. I'll see you in the next one.